you need a guardian. Choose one.
Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squirrel, you are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geth, mind flayers. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
My name be no
so much for peace.
Incredible!
Tazith!
Come on. Can't stay idle.
You proved surprisingly adequate.
Takura!
Now, to the helm.
Console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
What fits in that socket? Must power this thing.
You are not us! You must be terminated!
Won't give in.
Console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Come on! Get me out of this thing!
did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Gipyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Already dead.
Mechanisms are completely nothing.
Come on! Get me out of this thing! Wait!
It cannot be helped. Come!
Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Gipyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness. Console appears. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first. Nothing.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Odd things. Wonder what plane. Other things. Wonder what plane they're from.
A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She does.
Another brain. Preserve me. That cannot be our fate. This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Console appears dormant. The console hums to life, but what is its purpose? Will it free the captive, or transform her like that other unfortunate? Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. It could even transform the occupant of the... Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. More that gith have a problem with everyone else. But there's more important matters right now. Survival. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me. There's no time to spare. Lead the way.
Flare stares at you, weak and dazed.
Deal with the gate after we escape.
Sometimes the only way out is through. You picked the wrong fight, friend.
We're dead.
You've made it in time.